game members, back at it again with this Miles Morales. I ain't gonna lie, this game hit, bro. This game fire. But I started doing a little bit of side missions. Hey, don't judge. This game kind of fire. But I said I wouldn't stream again until I at least start on the story mode. So without further ado.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Hmm. Second spider's here!
Oh. I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere? Gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Is now? Quoting the Tinkerer?
Why not? She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
Snow gets so dirty in the city.
Gotta get Roxxon out of here. Only room for one of us in New York.
Chipping away.
You guys go there or something?
No, but Tinkerer wanted a diversion while you all hit that Roxxon truck.
Nice. Yeah, the truck was stuffed with cash. Fresh from the bank.
Good. Now that we don't got Chris's vault anymore, we need something.
We're stronger than ever.
That can't be all of
it.
So she's really finishing in inside? New form will be ready soon?
She said it'd take some time. But yeah, after this, we're ready to hit the plaza.
What if something goes wrong here? The whole theater explodes.
We won't have time to complain about it. We'll be dead. Roxanne doesn't stand a chance against our new gear.
Underground, soon to be no more generator. Do one more.
Did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
That bit's so raw.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Alright, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. No one's here. I could look around some. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new.
Sounds like you, G.
cables look important. Probably worth following. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. Clear line of sight to the generator. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'll be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
Come on!
Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
One scared of the Magia. Not scared of Roxxon.
James is at work.
After being on the bridge?
We all know that. New form gets in your lungs, you're dead.
And it doesn't bother you that Tinker's forcing us to hang around it?
You wanna punk out? That's on you. We're gonna run from the cave.
Screw off.
He's gonna toss it! Get to the floor!
For the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
How is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we
just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Yankee says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
Hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
Flop.
First time seeing a flop.
Stop me if you've heard this before. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage fall. We're still tallying up the...
Underground.
Nothing yet, but social media is lighting up.
That's not fair.
playing around with billboards when I joined.
Billboards? Isn't that below your pay grade?
Oh, hell yeah! What kind of attention I'm talking about?
Yeah! Taking you down, Spider-Man!
You're wearing it! What the heck?
You can't lead us!
We'll kill you! Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker. Wonder what Haley's lead is. I'm supposed to find her in CJ Walker Park.
Definitely next on the list. On the list. Alright.
She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Trying not to die.
Hey man, Katie told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers. Do some network surveillance. See if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there.
Yo!
probably don't want to know. Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
City's a trash heap. But it's my trash heap.
There's a lot of these boys, too.
You talked to the big guy today? I'm supposed to hop on a call with him in a few. Not your fault the kid Spider showed up and busted all our plans. All this guy cares about is results. But you've been with him for years.
That's because I get results.
Round him!
Okay. Now to get inside. Gotta be a way inside.
That gear should miss the door.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay.
Something behind this wall.
Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. East North, Caleb's barbershop, the power plant, everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. This guy wants everything.
Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens.
They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. I think I'll take this off their hands. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh crap.
Fisk!
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stopped what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
This looks like Fisk style. Doesn't care who gets hurt, as long as he wins. Dirty Fisk money. Guess we know how he kept these guys loyal, even from prison. I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
Get down!
Haley. She got everybody out in time. They're hiding in a deli nearby.
I was worried when I didn't see them. Tell Haley to keep everyone there till I'm done with these guys.
I will.
Is this Thea? Harlem's tougher than you on your best day. Did you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem.
Don't worry about it. My home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again.
Is done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't
not the winter. That's fine.
Miles, thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
That's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No. I mean, oh crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
But what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
Hey there. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? We could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Businesses are the backbone of America. And They have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy, too. Spider-Man. Apparently, he's been disrupting their supply chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant Panafuerte. Buenvenidos, Camila.
Gracias, Señor Jameson, but there's been a misunderstanding. Spider-Man stopped the punks who were robbing us.
Mom made this pique hot sauce for Finn's birthday. Abuela's recipe, I think. Finn put it on everything. Always said, if it doesn't hurt, you're not doing it right.
Wow.
Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for that help, Danica.
That's hilarious.
What was that?
despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mobs. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
What do you mean by yankable? Like pulling it towards them, but I was doing that with the gun. I don't get it. I'm not understanding. Nothing about object Yankee got it all. But I've been doing it.
Yeah.
his suit does. Into the Spider-Verse. Of a different earth. What does that even mean? It's the animated suit. I want to see what this does. Want to do this? I'm kind of gonna always keep that one because I like it. So,
check on him.
Somebody give me a hand. Do make a curse, Spider-Man. Cut him ass up, that fancy suit, Spider-Man!
Megaboy!
Hey, what was that?
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
A thing. Crazy.
Someone there? Whip! Hold up. I heard something.
Just a little bit closer.
I've got no problem!
It was just you.
There.
Over the suit though. What does it do exactly? The aesthetic. Okay.
Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit.
I need to change that.
Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Demon stuff. Spoils of war. Need to shut down the jammer. Don't mind if I do. Hard to imagine a sword and shield holding up against the firepower the underground has now. Inner demon mask. Never gonna stop hating the sight of these. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
Sort of getting dizzy. Having fun though.
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move.
Ha! How you like me now, hologram?
Remember, you can web dudes up and spin them around to smack other dudes. So satisfying.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field. Yeah. Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy.
I tip my spider hat to you, sir. Spectacular work.
Give me one more.
He's
gotta tell me where that building is. I wanna see if I can fling a fist to Queens. You gotta give Pete props. A thing like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective. Oh, that felt good.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field.
Come on, they keep trying.
The word of the day is...
We try. I'm not done. One more, and then I'm done. Because I'm webbing her, but it's still not doing the shit.
Tomorrow.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nick. But I believe the Feast Centers, because I knew
Mabel,
the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging blow. With us is Lord, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. Half of Jeremy's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you, because we have a strict policy of not saying anything that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man can't afford it.
Wasn't Spider-Man.
We're out of time. Thanks so much for joining us, Gloria. And remember, everyone, if you want to be a real hero, not like a certain masked mentor, donate to Feast. Jared, cut her mic before I end up in the poorhouse.
Hey, the app says a donation stand's being robbed.
We're in need, so we're taking what we want.
What are you getting ready to our doors? I'll call for help. Someone will stop you. Want me to shut him up? If he starts yelling before we grab everything, do it. Help! Anyone, please!
I can't leave you.
I don't care where you go. Just keep your mouth shut and stay out of our way.
I can't let you do this.
I can't.
Surprise!
Right now, Spider-Man! How do you know we were here? It's gonna take all of us! You're dead! Oh, crap! He got dead! Finishing this now!
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector.
But I'll try them out.
Or something less cool. Happy to help.
And worse than.
Alright, Char, I'm probably gonna do a little more of these side quests, but I'll stream the next part of the story. Later on. All right.